echo upward from the well of power and death. I sense the oubliette beneath you, Guardian. Assemble in the ritual space, and we shall harvest the fruit of Sabathun's foul experiments as our own.
After I resurrected Sabathun, she was dying to learn about her new light. But she needed test subjects to experiment on. Same way you use the poor slobs in Gambit for target practice. Listen to this.
I named this chamber the Oubliette, after a human invention. A prison where the only exit is the ceiling, just out of reach. A place for people to be thrown in and forgotten, until the time is right. This is where I'll keep in touch with all my bygone subjects, both as a queen and researcher.
Do you feel it? The latent power of the Witch Queen's spellcraft. Finalize the ritual to complete the summoning.
Thank you. Where are these subjects being summoned from?
Some kind of suspended animation? Maybe they're teleported from somewhere right into your gun sights. But what do you care? They're all just dead meat to you.
Skill conjures forth horrors once cloistered, awaiting brutal deliverance. And so they shall receive it.
You know why the boss is so much better at magic than you? It's because she's not afraid to make the tough choices. Listen.
I'd like to share my experiments with the Guardians one day, just as we share the light. But I know they won't approve of my methods. They love omelets, but hate breaking eggs. Maybe participating in my rituals will expand their provincial sense of morality.
Your arcane skill expands with each ritual you complete. Our powers will grow in tandem until we are ready to challenge the God of War herself.
You've unearthed here is undeniable. But watching you and Eris revel in violence, tithing with hive rituals, it was disturbing.
Like it or not, your witch is gonna need a lot more tithes before she's powerful enough to challenge Zivu. So go ahead, sport. Make a mess. Enjoy yourself. Welcome to the hive.